What is happening, YouTube? So I'm here with you today. I'm gonna be going over my new plan. This plan is to do a bulk, not like a full-on dirty bulk, more of a lean bulk type of thing. I'm gonna go over my routine in this one. And yeah, so firstly, my calories are around 100 to 200 over maintenance, and I'm slowly gonna increase them. And in the summer I was doing more cardio, so I'm slowly decreasing that too. So right now I'm doing boxing and 10K steps every day. I'm slowly gonna reduce the boxing and take it out, but I'm gonna keep the 10K steps in. So let's just get along with it. So firstly, we're gonna go with the Monday workout. So on Monday, I am starting off with incline bench, and we're doing 3 sets of those. Our heaviest set first, and then it's reverse pyramid training. And then on our last set, we're doing a drop set. After that, we're doing bend over rows, again, 3 sets, same thing, exactly like incline reverse pyramid training. Then we're doing weighted dips, again, reverse pyramid training. I really like reverse pyramid training. I feel like it helps me increase my strength, and even if I don't hit it for every set, one or the other, or one or two sets, I will hit a PR, which means I'm building muscle. And yeah, after weighted dips, we are doing barbell curls. And yeah, they're and at the end of them, again, for all these exercises, we're doing drop sets after the last exercise. So after dumbbell curls, we are moving on to lateral raises. And those are, again, 3 sets, high reps, again, progressive overload. After that, we got the Wednesday workout. Again, I'm gonna get back to Tuesday in a sec, but Wednesday is my next gym workout session, and we are doing back squats. We're actually doing 5 sets. So the first set is 4 reps, second set 6, third set 8, and the last 2 are 12 to 15. Those are high reps. I found it really helps my legs grow. After that, we're doing hip thrusts, 10 reps, 3 sets. And then we're doing, it's just kind of like a fun way to put it in, change things up. I'm doing any type of leg exercise, which can be leg press, the machine squats, whatever it may be, 3 sets, 10 to 12 reps. And then we're ending off with shrugs, just to give some extra back work since we're not doing too much in the week. So yeah, shrugs again, 4 sets, 10 reps. And then our next gym workout is gonna be on Friday. And we're starting off with military presses, much like incline. All these are gonna be reverse pyramid as well. So we're doing military press first. Then we're moving on to weighted chin-ups. And that exercise has really helped my back grow, so I recommend that. After weighted chin-ups, we are doing the bench press. And the dumbbell bench press, to be specific. I just like the bent dumbbell bench press much better. It is harder to progressive overload because you have to go up by 10 pounds rather than 5. But, you know, I like it, so we're gonna do that. After that, we're doing rear delt flies and then skull crushers. And the rep scheme is the same as the other workouts. And then our final workout is gonna be on Saturday. That's more of an easier day. It is gonna be leg extensions, hammer curls, and leg curls. And all those are gonna be high reps. And that's just like an extra day to build my biceps and get some extra leg work in. And that is all my actual gym stuff. As for the days I am off, so again, doing 10K steps every day. Tuesday and Thursdays, I am still doing boxing and Muay Thai training. So that's on Tuesday and Thursdays, as well as some skipping, but I'm taking that out next week. So not even including that. And then Saturday, Sunday is a full on rest day. And on those days, I'm still doing 10K steps. And I'm also doing stretching every single day, as well as doing sauna, going into the sauna just to extra recovery, and foam rolling some days whenever it's needed. And that's my full workout. I'm gonna be dropping videos on the, like, me actually doing the workout. So stay tuned, like and subscribe, and I'll see you there.